story, though, Al Bernstein. Canelo Alvarez, there's nothing left that can come off his body.
No.
152, but he made weight.
He did. He's a legitimate 154-pounder. The question, and this will be the big one to answer, is did it take any toll on him to make that weight? Mayweather's weight makes sense because he fights at 147, and he never gets higher than he needs to.
Paulie, he is the type of guy that can put on a lot of weight in the next 24 hours, right?
And that's going to be essential for him. As you see him the stare down right now, an intense stare down. Both trying to smile, a little gamesmanship. But what Canelo puts on overnight tonight is essential for him. He's a young man, so whatever he may struggle, have struggled to lose weight, he can gain it back as a young man.
Let's see. I don't know. I don't think Canelo's going anywhere. He might be here all night.
That was funny. Usually Floyd talks at the weigh-in.
Canelo Alvarez wanted no part of whatever Floyd was trying to hand him.
Selling.
Yeah. You know what? He don't understand English, so it's probably better off he doesn't have to hear the trash talking or the gamesmanship.
Part